The two Collins keys. They're actually edible? Is that one edible? My goodness. And when the hey?
At least I got two of them in there. Nice. Okay. I think I have one in my hair. Wait, I want to check. One in my shirt, too. One on the back of your shirt. Yep, there it was. Step two, I'm going to separate out the colors on my Skittles, and I'm going to start cutting this fondant into cream.
Glenda looks yummy. Pointy
You'll get some fine, defined lines with it. Ta-da! I made a crayon you can eat!
Nice. Did you just grab one of my wrappers? Seriously?
Yeah, but I want to see what color crayon you made.
Oh.
Did you really have to make like five different colors?
Well, yours took a long time.
You ready? We're going to eat them. Here we go. Yep. Three, two, one. Wait. First, I've got a challenge. We want to see if you can subscribe to this channel. Turn on the channel.
Sorry.
One. If you can do that comment.
But what happened? Sorry about that noise. Lies. That was fast. One second. I think that's a good idea. That must have hurted.
You have no idea how hard this is. Okay, I think I got it. Nope.
BRB. Be right back. That just took a second. Continue. Yummy.
Well, that's done. Devin's finishing his up. I'm gonna pop this in the freezer for a few minutes, so yeah, be right back. Whoa, you almost fall? Yep. Bam, got mine out the freezer.
Whoa, Devin's looks cool.
Oh my god, that's so awesome.
See, the thing is, mine actually looks like a glue stick, so class, I wouldn't get in trouble. But Devin, on the other hand,
yeah, I didn't think about that.
This was suggested by the Instagram.
Oh, I have a tape dispenser next. What the? What is that? Bubblegum. What is that? Wait. What is it? It's Hubba Bubba! Why did I always try that? Ooh. Edible glue sticks again, but the big ones. Milk. Mm-hmm. You okay? Ooh, he tastes the glue. Yellow servers? You're a pink one. Okay. That scared me for a second. Well, that didn't work.
That didn't work. I have a light pack. I have a light pack.
Okay. No, no!
Sorry, Evan. I had to be done. And right now, we're moving on to the finale. A notebook.
Wait, how do you make a notebook?
It's an entirely edible notebook. Like, every single thing is edible. That way, you write notes to someone, pass it to them, and, like, the teacher calls you out, or you can literally eat the note. This right here is something called sugar sheet. So it's like paper.
Oh, that's awesome.
Sugar.
Nice.
Don't bug me. Don't see your hand. All right, I'm making one more red line right next to it. Jeez, these pages are gonna be looking so spicy, bro.
Look at that.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh, they look so good.
All right, so next up is the lines. So I have the black for you. So I'm gonna no, they're blue. It's a good thing I'm.
Of course they're blue.
Doing that, I've got some Twizzlers I'm going to deconstruct right now and turn them into book pages. Yo. All year, you'll be the most popular kid.
that'll be delicious. That'll be delicious. What the? Sorry. Okay. And I'll do that in the next video. Hope you enjoyed. Tell me what you want me to react to next time. See you. Bye.